So IMSI is the Institute for Molecular Science and Engineering, and our objective is to change how companies innovate.
So the Institute for Molecular Science and Engineering is a cross-college institute which is trying to bring together the whole academic and student community to work together on grand challenges.
Where molecules can be used as the way to inform the science and the engineering.
But where we see the application of the challenge that we want to solve.
So we're interested in the academic sector, contributing very heavily to the innovation within major companies and down to SMEs. So within IMSI we have an MRes course. It's a one-year course, a Master of Research, and the intention is to generate polymath students.
Though you may have done a degree in chemistry, you will have to know how your work can be used within an engineering context.
They get training in those areas, but also they get practical experience and they get to work with others and to understand the challenges of communication, to learn a new language.
Or if you've done a degree in engineering, how can that degree in engineering be enhanced by understanding the fundamentals that you need?
I've learned a lot of skills from the MRes on the engineering side because I'm a chemist. I thought that I'd never be able to learn that before, but this has given me a unique opportunity.
I've learned a lot. The topic was very different from my background topic, but I think everyone can do it if you put effort and you are interested.
You can understand the essence of being a researcher and how you can contribute both in pure science as well as in industrial challenges.
So yeah, it's a very strong point for me in my future career.
And that opens up their view of how science and engineering they've done at university connects to the real world and what the challenges they would face by working in industry.
We need to define our research problems and the problems we're going to look at as IMSI by what is relevant to industry.
The greatest advantage that companies have in engaging with IMSI and with the students in particular is that we get to have fresh ideas from the students. They look at the same problems we've been looking at for years with a fresh set of eyes.
In the industry, there is so many people from different backgrounds. You need to communicate with each person and understand what it means.
This is a really rare opportunity to have a chance to real placement to the industry.
It's something that I would recommend with someone who is trying to expand their views and their horizons.
It's a lot of hard work, but it definitely pays off in the end.